Good afternoon, everyone. Joe for JaspysHobbyland.com here. We did it. Jaspys 52-box high-end basketball mixer. It's a random team break. A big thank you to all of these people right here who not only won spots in our spot randomizers, who won spots in our Jaspys Holiday Season extravaganza from back in December, and for the people who actually just straight up bought spots. We appreciate everybody, no matter how you got in. I appreciate everyone getting in. So there's everybody right there. So thank you to everybody. All teams are in. Let's do a quick randomizer here. We'll pause the video after this and then allow for some trades. And then I think we're just about ready setting up. And then we'll do the break itself. One and a five, six times for each list. One, two, three, four, five, and sixth and final time. I said six, right? Yeah, one and a five. There's six times right there. Brita in the pole position and Nick K in the number 30 spot. Yes, coach is like, it's finally happening. Yes, sir. We finally did it. All right, once again, six times for the teams. One, two, three, four, five, and sixth and final time. We got the Atlanta Hawks up there. The Golden State Warriors down there. So let's see how it all plays out. We've got Burita with the Atlanta Hawks. Nice. Nick K, Portland Trailblazers. Aaron, you got the OKC Thunder. Tim Young, Milwaukee Bucks. Nick K, Detroit Pistons. Ziggy with the Cavs. Adrian, you got the Knicks. Derek Slavic, Rockets. Kev California, Clippers. Jeff with the Boston Celtics. Chris Danielson, you had last spot, Mo. You got the last spot in this break. Washington Wizards. Ben Sills, Mavs. Jeff Dorlach, Pelicans. Brock, you got the Spurs. Nick K, Utah Jazz. Memphis Grizzlies for the coach. Karen Steele, Pacers. Mason, you got the Bulls. Jeff with the Timberwolves. Kevin with the Sixers. Mike Rose, Nuggets. Adam K, Brooklyn Nets. Bowman, you got the Kings. Keith with the Suns. Richard Krester with the Raptors. Jeff Rivera, Magic. John Connolly, Miami Heat. Charlotte Hornets for the coach. Ken, you got the Lakers, little Laker Joe Mojo maybe, and Nick K with the Golden State Warriors. So there you go, folks. That was the randomizer for our 52-box basketball mixer. There it is, ladies and gentlemen, on the 7th of March. We're going to pause the video again, allow for some trades, and when we come back, we'll have the break. Stick around. All right, welcome back, folks. There were no trades. So here on the 7th, we finally did it, our 52-box high-end basketball mixer. That list is official now. It's printed out, remains the same. No one even bothered. I mean, there were some trade offers, but no one actually really traded. A couple quick notes before we start this break, just to put this on wax. Aaron, so Sonic stuff will go to the Oklahoma City Thunder. Remember, all Charlotte, we're going city to city. So Charlotte Hornets will also get Charlotte Bobcats stuff. New Orleans Hornets. We'll go to New Orleans Pelicans. So we're just going by city. Hopefully that makes sense. That's how we usually have done it. I think that's it. Obviously, if we run into any players in their college uniforms, they'll go to the team they are currently on or the team they play for the longest. If they're no longer in the NBA, if we run into, I don't think we're going to run into any other situation like that. Otherwise, they're obviously all in their pro uniform. So even if they've been traded recently or whatever, it'll still go to the team they were originally on the checklist for. All right. So just a quick look at all the boxes right here. Let me readjust the focus right here. So we got Hoops Basketball, which we're going to start with. We got Excalibur right there. We've got Limited Basketball hiding back there. We got some Preferred Basketball. Court Kings from 15-16, 16-17 Court Kings. We've got, this is where the Antetokounmpo can be, Giannis. Back there is a different box of Elite. Then we've got Lux, Gala, Noir, and Black Gold Basketball hiding back there. So we're going to end with some of the higher end stuff, including this Super Break as well. So we'll probably close out with, we'll go like Super Break, Lux, Gala, and Noir at the end. Maybe Black Gold Super Break, Gala, Lux, whatever, and somewhere in that order towards the end right here. Now, what we're going to start with, just to kind of get some of the bigger base cards out of the way, we'll start with this Hoops first. All right, 52 boxes, high-end stuff. Good luck, ladies and gentlemen. Bowman's like, well, wait, this is basketball? I don't even know what's in here. 12 cards per pack, blah, blah, blah. I mean, what are we? Oh, 2 autographs per box on average in this one. Okay, so that's what we're looking for. We have, I have Axel Jaspy off to the side here. He's helping us out. He'll be top loading and sleeving all of these stuff as we go along. So, that's why, so the shipping for this should be actually a little bit quicker than some of the previous higher end breaks that we've done recently. I don't know, what was the turnaround? It took us like a week to get that turnaround. All like the football mixer and the multi-sport and all that.
About
4 or 5 days. So this should be a tiny bit quicker, just because we'll get a lot of this stuff taken care of first. All right, so we're going to start with the 3 boxes of hoops first. I counted them. There are 52 boxes. And then we'll go into... Excalibur, and then we'll work into Court Kings, etc., etc., etc. So settle in, folks. If you don't want to watch this basketball mixer, remember we're not going to be able to break anything else for another couple hours or so. This mixer should take a while. So visit our hockey channel, Jaspy's Hockey Land, on YouTube and on Breakers.tv. Follow us on Twitter at Jaspy's Hockey Land as well. I think we started on time, right? I think so. Right. At least I started the randomizer on time. Oh, Ron. Ron says current box 1 out of 52. Ron just automatically volunteered himself to watch this entire break and keep track of when every new box stops. All right. So we're going to, just in the interest of time, we're going to breeze through all of these. Oh, sorry. Let me readjust the focus here so they'll be right here. All right. There we go. So just in the interest of time, we're going to kind of breeze through these. If I miss like a numbered card or something like that, like Axel will be here we're going to be kind of half sorting this as we go along too. Right here. So we'll be top loading this Timothy Mozgov. So that should help this break also move a little bit more quickly as well. I don't think these are numbered, but... Remember, vet base does not ship. So sorry, PJ Tucker, JJ Barea, these guys aren't going to ship. But anything that said, any of these inserts or these rookie cards will obviously ship. So stuff like this, not going to ship. This is an insert, so stuff like this is going to ship. Rookie cards will ship, etc., etc., etc. We'll kind of breeze through these. We're looking for 2 autographs per box on this. That's a numbered card, which I'll set aside. Remember, most of the boxes are 2015 and 16. So you can kind of keep your brain kind of in 2015-16 mode. And some of them are older, some of them are more recent, but that's what we're kind of... going to be thinking about. All right, so I'll leave these for you, I guess. Please. I'm kind of trying to sort out inserts, but I'm probably missing most of them. These are the numbered cards that should be sleeved and top loaded. I'll set those aside separately too. Cool. All right, that was the first half of that box. All right. Is this our first autograph? It is. Dante Exum. Nice Dante Exum autograph for the Utah Jazz. That will go to Nick K with the first autograph of this 52-box basketball mixer. We'll be looking for Giannis in that elite stuff right there. And Rakeem Christmas. 3 out of 20. Was that other one numbered? No, that Exum wasn't numbered. This one is numbered right here. 3 out of 25, Rakeem Christmas for the Pacers. So Merry Christmas to Indiana. That would be Karen Steele. Nice. So Karen Steele with the second autograph. So two autographs in here. So that should be pretty much it. So we'll kind of breeze through the rest of these. Maybe try to keep an eye out for any low numbered cards or anything like that. We won't be top loading all these cards, William. That would just be a waste of top loaders. We're only gonna top load stuff like this, that Jason Smith out of 299. So anything numbered, any numbered cards are top loaded, and then obviously any hits, relics, autos, relic autos. All right, that was box one of NBA Hoops. These are numbered cards. Is that how I'm doing it? Yeah, okay. All right, one more. Nick LaPlante, did I see you ask a Alex Verdugo question? I think you did, yeah. Alex Verdugo in Trinity last night. Alex Verdugo is pretty awesome. He's kind of one of the Dodgers' highly rated prospects, an outfielder.
You guys have too many outfielders.
I know, way too many outfielders. But he should end up in the majors pretty soon.
Is Ethier still over there?
Ethier's still over there. He's on like his last couple years.
Sitting on a couple mil.
But, yeah. Bowman says this breaks a bus. One box, not a single train whistle. Yep, only on box 2 of 52. We just got started, folks. All right. Basketball season in full swing. Getting towards the end of the season. Not too many games left. Lakers playing terribly as usual. And now they have family drama. Did everyone hear about this? Got family drama now for the Lakers. Looks like Jim Buss trying to kick out his sister Jeannie Buss. All sorts of crazy things. There's a chance. I don't know what's going to happen with the Lakers situation ownership wise, but people are saying there's really no legal ground where Jeannie Buss would get ousted from the Lakers front office or from the ownership situation. But this may pave the way for the Lakers to possibly sell a big portion of their team.
Okay. Well, yeah, but I mean, if you can pull out veteran base, then it goes through that way, it's already
gone. All right. So, next box, two more autographs. There's Marcus Smart for the Celtics. We do have a lot of championship banners. We can wipe our tears with that. That is true. We'd like more, though. Hey, the NBA is better when the historic franchises are doing well. If the NBA can get another Celtics-Lakers final,
be
the ratings would be through the roof.
It's gonna be Celtics Blazers.
Celtics Blazers. Hot signatures to Ron Hilliard for the Pistons. That autograph going out to Nick Kay and the Pistons. No, we have no interest in sharing championships with the Clippers. Steve Ballmer should just take the Clippers to Seattle. Change it to the Sonics. That's what I say. But they're never going to leave the LA market if they don't have to. Too much money in the LA market. Speaking of LA, there's D'Angelo Russell. D'Angelo Russell autograph. Nice. Former Ohio State guy, I believe, going out to the – who's got my Lakers in this one? Ken. Ken M. does. Kane is saying his Rockets haven't won in 23. Well, you know what? The Rockets look pretty good this season. If they could play a little defense, they might get somewhere. And Mike D'Antoni looking pretty good too after his sort of failed stint with the bad Lakers team, you know.
He doesn't have a point guard.
No point guard, yeah.
Harden, he's doing really well.
Oh, he didn't really have a team.
And then he had the end of the Kobe years.
Yeah, and by then you're kind of forced to play Kobe. You can't play Kobe in D'Antoni's system.
Yeah, and he has,
you know, but
he has Harden's prime year.
But if you know, James Harden and, you know, kind of a younger team, fast-moving team, you know, not, you can really see what Mike D'Antoni can do. But they have a good, I mean, listen, Steph Curry's been kind of in a, you know, not quite Steph Curry level. Kevin Durant is injured. You don't know how long he's going to be out. You know, and there's a lot of teams like the Rockets that have improved greatly. You know, Spurs are always a danger, you know, so. And there's, I heard recently that because everyone's saying, oh, it's going to be, everyone's saying it's going to be Cavs, Warriors final, right? But in the history of the NBA, the same two teams have not met each other three times in a row. It's gotten close, but the same two teams have never been in the NBA Finals three seasons in a row. So someone's got to be out, right? You know, it's either the Cavs that are out or it'll be the Warriors that are out. So, I mean, that we may see someone new in the NBA Finals. What is the football version of hoops basketball? Ronbo is asking. I don't think it's Contender. Contenders has five autographs per box, and it's well regarded as a pretty high-end set. Costs a lot, too.
These are hoops, all Bad-based, right?
Yes. Yeah, the rookie cards will say will have RC on them. I think that old select break didn't help us out with that.
Yeah, that hoops is all pretty much better based
except. Yeah, I was sorting it for last time.
That's what I was trying to tell you, that especially in this product, just look for the rookie cards.
So yeah, this is more like, right, Kanan, this is more like playoffs football. You know what I mean? That might be a better comparison. Brinson says it'll be Cavs Warriors again this year for the finals. That'll be interesting.
It'd be Celtics Warriors.
Celtics Warriors? I'd see that. That'd be a good series. Yeah, Mason's right. This is closer to like score football, to be honest with you. Or 92 Donruss baseball, right? All right, third and final box of hoops. Good luck, everybody. Pulled a D'Angelo Russell autograph out of here already, so that's pretty solid. Dante Exum, too.
Actually a good thing, right?
What's happening with Dante Exum? Is he a bust? It's actually a good thing, right? You know? Axel, is Dante Exum a bust?
I don't know. I haven't been watching basketball.
Dante Exum might be a bust. Or he might be one of those players that get traded, you know, and then emerges somewhere else.
Assistant player.
Yeah. Could just need a change of scenery.
He plays for the Jazz, right?
Bottom box now, that's right. Bottom box remaining.
I think he plays for the Jazz.
Well, most of this 52 box mixer is high end, Bowman. There's Jarrell Martin. Nice. For the Grizz. Oh, did I blow by an autograph? Sorry. I probably did. Oh, I did. So, the coach gets the Grizzlies autograph. So, coach, you're on the board with the Jarrell Martin and Timberwolves. Apologies, Jeff Hensley, for blowing by this Lorenzo Brown autograph right there. So there's our two autos for that box, and then maybe we'll find some numbered cards, and then we'll be moving on to Excalibur.
We're doing the final personal box of 2015-16 of Peach and Pound Hockey that we have in stock here at Jazz Hockey Nation for Claro in the YouTube stream. So this is it, guys. This is the last of Peach and Pound.
Just Dwight Howard. Yeah, this is like a Grizz break already, coach. Everyone's like shaking their heads. Grizzlies break. All we see is Grizzlies in this. Three boxes in. The last bit of NBA hoops. Already got the two autographs. I think that's it. And if there's any numbered cards that I pass by, our team will be sorting those out and sleeving those up. Numbered cards right here. All right, let's go with some Excalibur. Oh yeah, he's got scattered all over the place. So six packs per box, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 right there. All right. I know, TJ, Ron volunteered for that job. He was answering someone's questions. He's like, oh, we're on box one of blah, blah, blah. And he's like, oh, dang, did I just volunteer for this for the entire break? And I was like, I think so, Ron. I think you volunteered yourself for that job. All right, Excalibur. We got rookie Rampage, Bobby Portis. Jersey autograph. /67/70, Blake Griffin. Don Nelson, 18/234. Oh, sorry, that jersey auto for the Bulls, that went out to Mason. There you go, Mason. I know Mason's been waiting a long time for this one. 18/234, Regal endorsements. Don Nelson for the Celtics, and that one will be for my rivals. That goes out to Jeff Hensley. Dennis Rodman out of 149. The Crusade chrome inserts from Excalibur. It's Jordan Clarkson. And Carmelo Anthony, relic for the Knicks. That goes out to New York Knicks, Adrian Lopez. Got Blake Griffin for the clip show. It's 25 out of 60.
72. Wow, is that jersey number?
Out of 60, yep. And Robert Covington, Sixers. 250 out of 299. Treasured Ink. Nice. Sixers. That will be Philadelphia. Kevin Mahoney with that one. There you go, Kevin. 47 out of 70. Luis Scola. Jabari Parker. DeMarcus Cousins. Scottie Pippen. Out of 199 for the Bulls. And then our second and final box of Excalibur. There's one, two. It's like double dare. I'm gonna look for the flag inside this box. There's three, four, five, and there's the sixth one right there, six. All right, second box of Excalibur, then we'll move into some of that limited that's hiding back there. You can see the big relic right there too. Let's see what we got. Bowman's asking, do you think they fired that guy that came up with the Excalibur packaging? Probably. It's pretty horrible. The stuff is actually not that bad for the price point, but the packs slide around. Every single box that we've seen, the packaging slides around all over the place. Design flaws. Joe Johnson for the Heat. Crusades insert out of 149. And Sam Decker. Nice. 53 out of 75, head to toe. So that's the relic right there, and that's probably the bottom of his shoe or something like that. Nice. Houston Rockets. That goes out to Derek Slavic. Nice one, Derek. Ben McLemore. Autograph. 155 out of 275 for Bowman. And the Kings. Now, Treasured Ink insert.
I'll throw in a couple of these 2015.
Is something that Bowman will treasure for a long time, I'm sure. Never forget this moment, Bowman. 36 out of 70, Rashad Vaughn. There, yeah, Paul Nixon's like, there it is, Bowman. Break over for Bowman. Stop watching, you're good now. Tyreek Evans out of 199. It's for New Orleans. And Tyson Chandler for the Suns. Nice. Monumental marks. 91 out of 199. Phoenix Suns going out to Keith Malling. Thank you, Keith. A little something for you early here in the break. Oh, yeah. There's D. Wade to 25. Rick Fox. Old school. Nice. Celtics. Rick Fox. 50 out of 99. Going to the Celtics, more Oppo Joe Mojo, Jeff Rivera. Bowman's like, I will complain. That's what I do. Listen, if you didn't, Bowman, then I'd be concerned. Then I'd be like, what's going on? What's wrong with Bowman? He's being nice today. He's being optimistic about Brakes filling today. Happy about the hits that he's getting. All right, limited basketball. Here we go. Let's see what we got here. All right, 21 out of 80, Paul Pierce. Then we've got material monikers. Ben Wallace, Big Ben, of course. It's clever. 00, it's not that clever. 005 out of 149. It's like, of course, Big Ben. Of course that's what you would call him. Hershey Hawkins, autograph, nice. 6 out of 25 for the 76ers. Autograph going out to Kevin Mahoney. There you go, Kevin. Dual auto, wow. 25 out of 49, Kristaps Porzingis and Jerian Grant. Nice. New York Knickerbockers going out to Adrian Lopez. Bought the spot straight up, too. Nice. Dual auto coming your way. And we got the Phenoms insert, James Harden. Remember when the Knicks fans booed Kristaps Porzingis when he was drafted? Boo. And then, yay!
Remember when you guys skipped out on him?
Boo. No one knew. No one knew that Kristaps Porzingis. I know the Lakers missed out. No one knew.
You should have looked at Phil Jackson's draft board.
I know, right? 30 out of 49, J.R. Smith. Emmanuel Mudiay to 80. Paul Millsap for the Hawks.
I don't think we had a...
out of 149. What trailer isn't have hit? Brito with that one. Dougie Fresh. Dougie McBuckets, 26 out of 149. Unlimited potential. That's why they traded him. That one still goes to the Bulls. And this is a nice one. Devin Booker. 36 out of 49. Jersey Auto. Phoenix Suns. Keith Malling. Nice one, man. Keith Malling bought this spot straight up too. Nice Devin Booker. Out of 49 as well. That's a nice hit. All right. Another box of limited basketball. And big thank you to everybody who filled this up, folks. Really appreciate it. You guys went strong. We got Nikola Jokic to 49. Klay Thompson to 80. We got James Harden, Relic, Decade Dominance, out of 149. That goes to Derek Slavik and the Rockets. Wizards with a two-color patch, 16 out of 25, unlimited potential. Kelly Aubrey Jr., Chris Danielson with that last spot mojo. And Kayvon Looney, two-color patch and autograph, out of 25. And that'll go to the Warriors, Nick K. with the Warriors. All right, another limited. No, this is 52 boxes of Boma, not 86. Jeez, 86. All right, second to last limited box. We got Carmelo Anthony to 80. Heat edition of D. Wade, 85 out of 149. Nice, 17 out of 25. That's a nice patch. Emmanuel Mudiay. Some of the lettering right there. Nice one for the Denver Nuggets. That'll go to Mike Rose and the Nuggets. For the Rockets, Jersey Auto, 24 out of 49. Montrezl Harrell. And you got a Tim Duncan numbered card. That is out of 25 for the Spurs. All right, next one. That's it. Next one. Last limited box. We got Langston Galloway and Marcellus Huertas. There's Damian Lillard, rap star Damian Lillard at a 146. That record is actually not that bad. Trailblazers going to Nick K. And for the coach, Marc Gasol, Grizzlies, 1 out of 99. And a dual autograph, wow, for the Trailblazers. 32 out of 49, Clyde the Glide Drexler and Terry Porter. Nick K, Portland Trailblazers. That's pretty sick. That is nice. So a couple nice dual autographs popping out of these limited boxes here. Excellent. It's a nice one for Nick K and the Trailblazers. All right. What should we do? Yeah, let's work through these Court Kings. All right, so we have 16, 17 Court Kings, but we have one lonely box of 15, 16 Court Kings. Got the box topper, of course. All right. Reggie Jackson, DeMarcus Cousins, Brandon Knight, Mike Connolly, and Kyrie Irving. Come on, man. There's Kyrie Irving right there. So these inserts will ship. Expressionist, Andrew Wiggins. And fresh paint, Rondé Hollis-Jefferson. For the Brooklyn Nets, Adam K. With the Brooklyn Nets. You got a 37 out of 99. 2-on-2, quad relic. Bledsoe, Brandon Knight, Gordon Hayward, Trey Burke. That will be a randomizer, so let me set this aside and keep that near me so I don't forget at the end. Hopefully there won't be too many randomizers at the end. And then we've got a couple of these cards right here. Sam Decker, Bobby Portis.
This is an insert, right?
Yes. All right. I guess I'll do this box just because it's a different year. Sometimes these can be autographed. We have Jordan Clarkson for the Lakers. Nice. Clippers playing some top defense right here. Just letting Jordan Clarkson go to the basket. Standing around. All right, that goes to the Lakers, obviously. Ken M with that one. All right, now let's work through 16-17. So I think these 11 boxes of Court Kings basketball represent our only 16 out of 17 set. I'll open all of these towards the at the end. All right. Yes, the box topper ship. Because those are not considered base cards. They're considered something like an insert. Like it's special. Especial. All right, so let's move through these. You got Jamal Murray. And out of 175, Damian Lillard portraits. Maestros, Eric Bledsoe. Out of 149, Expressionist, DeMar DeRozan for the Raptors. Nice, so that relic will go to Richard Krester. And nice, for the Sacramento Kings, another one for Bowman. George Papagiannis. Nice. Rookie auto right on the card going out to our Bowman. And we got a couple base cards right back here. Is this?
Yes.
I can just stack right there. Okay. All right, next one. Bowman says he sounds like he should have a pizza place. Well, he's Greek, Bowman. I think it's more of a Greek last name, isn't it? So, oh, there's a redemption right there. Rajon Rondo to 25 for the Bulls. Got Isaiah Thomas, 007 out of 175 for the Celtics. There's Draymond Green, Aurora insert. There's Denzel Valentine, 49 out of 99. Art Nouveau relic for Mason and the Bulls. And some Grizz, Wade Baldwin the fourth. That'll go out to the coach. Have him start a Greek Papa John's? That'd be kind of good. Redemption. Dario Saric. Fresh paint. Autograph. I think Dario Saric is...
Sixers?
Yeah, 76ers. So that will go out to Kevin Mahoney. So there you go.
I think we could ship these because that's all that really comes in a Clark Kings box.
So this stack right here are numbered cards, and then these are just the regular cards that should have like vet sorted out, insert sorted out, but these should be sleeved right there because they're numbered cards. We might as well just ship all the Court King stuff.
Yeah, is this product scholar for sure not?
All right, next one. M. Dolan saying Saric is a beast. Sixers are finally going to make a team out of it once Embiid is healthy. Out of 175, Isaiah Whitehead, Court Kings Portraits. We got Malik Beasley out of 299, fresh paint autograph. Nice. Denver Nuggets, Mike Rose with one. You got J.R. Smith. Glenn Rice, sketches and swatches for the Miami Heat. 36 out of 125. That goes to veteran noob, John Conley, with that one. And another three autographs in this one. Another one for Bowman and the Kings. Malachi Richardson. Nice rookie autograph right there. And 20 out of 25, artistic endeavors. Tyler Zeller for the Celtics for Jeff Rivera. So a nice few autographs in there. All right. And I'll open all those box toppers at once when I'm done with all these Court Kings boxes. Some of these might be autographed too, which is the cool thing. All right, next one. Good luck, everybody. All right, Cody Zeller. Let's move through these. Out of 76, Kyle Lowry for the Raptors. Maestros. Relic for Buddy Hield, Art Nouveau. That's for the Pelicans, New Orleans. That'll go to Jeff Dorlach. And Jamal Murray. Nice. Is your heir apparent. Autograph. 68 out of 150. Another one for the Denver Nuggets. Mike Rose. Nuggets doing well. Oh, these are numbered cards to be sleeved right there. Okay. All right, Andre Drummond, Trevor Ariza. A bunch of these inserts here. Some rookie portraits out of 175, Thon. Maker. LaMarcus Aldridge, Maestros, that's not numbered. Performance Art, Nicola Batum, 203 out of 249 for Charlotte. It goes to the coach, Paul Nixon. And another king for Bowman, fresh paint. Scott Labissiere, another Wildcat for Bowman. Just a Bowman break so far. He was worried about the Kings too. All big time Kings coming Bowman's way. More Kings for Bowman. Portraits. Yeah. 53 out of 75. This guy. Costa Kufos for the Kings. Some Fournier. And, wow, nice patch. Sketches and Swatches. Timberwolves edition of Christian Laettner, everyone's favorite. 22 out of 25. Minnesota Timberwolves, Jeff Hensley. Nice one, Jeff. More Malik Beasley, fresh paint, Mike Rose with the Nuggets. And wow, Art Nouveau, look at this patch, Patrick McCaw. McCaw! 19 out of 25, the Warriors guard. Golden State, Nick Kay. Try to speed things up a little bit here. And then maybe we'll work into, yeah, you know what? We're gonna go with this elite after this. This box hiding right back here. Maybe we'll do that. And then we'll do these. The little stacks represent all the different boxes. So we'll do this side right here first. Dragan Bender. Jamal Murray. Devin Booker portraits. That's the 25 for the Suns. Jimmy Butler for the Cavs. J.R. Smith relic. Expressionists. 57 out of 149. A.J. Hammonds. Fresh paint autograph. Nice. Right on the card. 118 out of 200 for the Dallas Mavericks. Mavericks are on the board. Ben Sills. And next box. We got Greg Monroe portraits. This time has a little frame on there. 1 out of 10. Nice one for the Bucks. Bucks on the board with a little something. Tim Young. Maestros. Maybe a little Brandon Ingram. Nice. Art Nouveau, Brandon Ingram. From my Lakers. That goes to Ken. And your fresh paint auto is Domantas Sabonis for the Thunder. 82 out of 200. That goes to the OKC Thunder. Aaron Bratvett with that. All right, Ron's going to stop counting. Well, thank you, Ron. We made it this far. That's pretty good. We got Bojan Bogdanović out of 175 for the Nets. The Black Mamba for the Lakers. Demetrius Jackson, Art Nouveau Relic out of 99 for the Clippers. Clippers Celtics. That'll go to Jeff Rivera. And a dual autograph for the Timberwolves. Jeff Hensley with the Timberwolves. Fresh paint dual auto. Both on the card. 9 out of 50. No, I'm sorry. There's a Grizz right there, too. So this is a randomizer. My bad. So I know the coach has the Grizz. And the Timberwolves, that's Jeff Hensley. So randomizer at the end. Did I miss a Ben Simmons card? Oh, yeah, I did. I know. Yeah, these do sell pretty well. Nice. 76ers with this one. That goes to Kevin Mahoney. Yeah, Bowman saying he sold a level 2 Simmons out of this product. Sold for about $40, so there you go. So that's considered a hit that we'll sleeve up and all that as well. Yeah, I gotta keep reminding myself about those Ben Simmons. Keep an eye out for those. All right, yeah, can't sleep on that Grizz. All right, there isn't Vince Carter a Grizzly coach? You can get like Vince Carter. Memphis Grizzlies edition of Vince Carter. And Deonta Davis, duh. And Kenneth Faried portraits. That's to 75. Maestros, Blake Griffin. For the Knicks, performance art, Langston Galloway. 95 out of 249. And for the Clippers, Diamond Stone. Feel free to use the entire canvas there, Mr. Stone. That'll go to the Clippers. Going to Kev California with the Clip Show. All right, one more box. Got Kelly Olynyk, Tony Parker, future Laker Paul George, current Laker Brandon Ingram. Out of 175 for the Mavericks, Dirk Nowitzki, who I believe is playing the Lakers tonight, maybe? And I think that if he hits 20 points tonight, which he probably will against the Lakers, he'll have 30,000 total points. There's Kyrie. Marcus Smart out of 249, performance art for the Celtics. That'll go to Jeff Rivera and another Clipper. Fresh paint autograph for Kev California, Bryce Johnson. Nice one. Kev California with a couple. He's on the board. All right. These box toppers. Auto. Mellow. No ink. That goes to the Knicks. That'll be for Adrian Lopez. We got that Porzingis dual auto from before. Auto? Maybe. AC Green autograph. There it is. She looks like AC Green. Don't call me anymore. AC Green, who's on the Spectrum Sportsnet, doing some in-studio analysis for the Lakers right now. Ken M with the AC Green box topper. Nice. Carmelo Anthony. rookie royalty, Carmelo and his Nuggets gear. Going out to Denver, Mike Rose with that one. Next one is Kevin Garnett, Timberwolves edition of KG. Nice. Rookie royalty. One of my favorite non-Lakers right there, Kevin Garnett. Timberwolves, Jeff Hensley with that one. I've heard of this guy. That's LeBron James. Preparing to do some sort of monster jam right there. Cavs, Ziggy with that box topper. Another calf for Ziggy, Kyrie Irving. Oh, man. There we go. For the Pistons, nice, Reggie Jackson. That heads out to Nick K and the Pistons. Klay Thompson, Trace's brother. You know that Klay Thompson's brother, Michael Thompson, same name as his dad, except the younger Michael Thompson. There's John Wall for the Wizards. Spelled with an E, I think, instead of an A. So Klay's younger brother, Michael Thompson, used to play in the D League with Seth Curry, who's currently on the Mavericks. There's Boogie Cousins for Bowman, Kings edition. That's trivia there for you guys. I think they were called like the Baby Splash Brothers or something like that in the D League for some Santa Cruz team. There's Damian Lillard, box topper for the Blazers for Nick K. Nice. All right, we are moving along very nicely in this break, folks. We still have this elite to do. There's all that black gold. We got some Lux preferred back there. But we're going to do this lonely box of Elite Series. What year are you, Elite Series? This is 12-13 Elite Series. All right. Got the Kobe packs right here, which will go to the Lakers, of course. That'll go to Ken M. Some of these could be numbered or autographed, but not very lucky this time. But that'll still go to the Lakers for Ken M. And the Elite Series pack. We got out of 275, Matt Barnes. Joel Freeland out of 275, David Lee, and Reggie Jackson out of 249. Bob McAdoo autograph, nice. Out of 149 for the Lakers, Ken M. Redemption is expired, but that's Chris Copeland. Court Kings autographs white canvas. Copeland from that set must have been... Chris Copeland back in 2012.
Say Pacers.
Say Pacers? Close. Knicks. Pacers the following, 2 years later, he was with the Pacers. So that redemption is expired in Indiana Pacers, Karen Steele, but as we know, there's a good chance that, Panini will do a little something for you. All right, Mark Aguirre, autograph, nice. Out of 249, another old school guy for Dallas. That'll be Ben Sills. And electrifying, Jonas Valanciunas, rookie inscriptions. That's pretty nice. It's doing pretty well for the Raptors. Richard Krester with the Raptors. And you got a Kemba Walker to 125 right there. And Elite Glass, Tim Duncan. Spurs. Brock Pear. what should we do? We'll go into some preferred. Let's do some preferred here. Get some preferred, then we'll do a little black gold basketball. Then we still have some of this super break to do. I got plenty of Lux. So 2, 4, 6 boxes of Lux, 4 boxes of Gala, and 2 boxes of Noir basketball back over here. So we're getting closer to the end, folks. Preferred basketball, I remember we did a lot of breaks of this preferred basketball. People like this one. All right, so let's see what kind of big hits we get out of 15-16 preferred basketball. Good luck, everybody. All right, we're going to start off with Valanciunas again. 53 out of 75 for the Raptors. Richard Kresser with that one. And dual memorabilia. 69 out of 199 for Bowman. And the Kings. There's DeMarcus Cousins on one side and Rajon Rondo on the other side. So Bowman with a book coming his way. There's the redemption. We got a 12 out of 99. NBA Finals book right there. Maurice for the Warriors. That'll go to Golden State. Nick Hay with the Golden State Warriors. And the redemption, Nikola Batum, Silhouettes Auto. Nice. For Charlotte, going out to the coach, Paul Nixon. Nice. Batum's been playing pretty well this season. And that does not expire for a while, coach. There you go. Nice, see? Not too shabby, not too shabby. And plenty of boxes to go, ladies and gentlemen. Plenty of great boxes to go. We're sliding into the more higher end stuff now. Preferred is a really quality break. Ooh, Jabari? Are you autographed? Wow, might be. I think it is. Yeah, this autographed is guaranteed by... Nice. 3 out of 15, Crown Royale die cut Jabari Parker autograph. Right on the card. Nice one, Bucks. Tim Young with the Milwaukee Bucks. On a thicker cardstock, too. You did, Bowman. You missed like 14. No, you got a book.
DVR effect.
Andrew Bogut. 3 out of 25. Nice. Didn't he break his leg? Like, first game with the Cavs? Poor Andrew Bogut.
First minute,
too? Oh, dang. 3 out of 25. This is Warriors edition of Andrew Bogut going to Nick K. Wow, all Lakers? It is. 71 out of 179. Trending upward. Are these guys trending upward? Marcelo Huerta is not on the team anymore. Larry Nance Jr. I like Larry Nance Jr. He's definitely trending upward. He's got ups. Anthony Brown, I don't think with the Lakers anymore. And D-Lo. Let's hope D'Angelo Russell does well in the coming years. All right, still nice. Nice Lakers book for Ken and the Lakers. The redemption?
That's right.
D'Angelo Russell, Crown Royale autograph. So it'll look like that Jabari Parker we just pulled, Ken. Nice.
Jabari Parker.
Laker Joe Mojo. All right. Oh, come on now. Paul Nixon's like Smush Parker was trending upward at one point. Smush Parker was a fan favorite here in Los Angeles. All right. Jerry and Grant on card auto, 45 out of 49 for the Knicks. Heading out to Adrian Lopez. John Stockton on card auto, 18 out of 50. Utah Jazz, Nick K, who won this spot in a spot randomizer way back when. Nice one, Nick. Your books are Dwight Howard, 143 out of 149, Rockets. Nice. Houston Rockets, Derek Slavik. And the Brooklyn Nets with a Rondae Hollis-Jefferson, 133 out of 199. Oh, was Smush Parker a former Cav too, Paul? See, was he well-liked in Cleveland as well? Plays hard. All right, next box. Good luck, everyone. Am I making good time? I have no idea if I'm making good time or not. I don't know. When do we start this? All right. Silhouettes auto. Gary Neal, 42 out of 75 for the Washington Wizards. Chris Danielson with that one. Let's go with the Robert Parrish board members. 12 out of 75. Nice. A little opposite Joe Mojo. Going to the Celtics. That'll be for Jeff Rivera. And nice Nikola Jokic Crown Royale autograph. 21 out of 49. Jokic. Also playing well for the Denver Nuggets. That goes to Mike Rose. Berserk. This was $350 a spot. Harrison Barnes. Relic. 83 out of 99 for the Warriors. Another book for the Warriors to Nick K. All right, next one. Wow, I know that guy. All right, we got out of 99, 27 out of 99, got a triple relic, Okafor, Winslow, and Tyus Jones. That'll be a randomizer. 1999, that's Prince, Joe Ingles for the Jazz. It's another one for Nick K and the Jazz. We got quads right here. Pau Gasol, Marc Gasol, Jose Calderon, Ricky Rubio. Spanish national team. So that'll be a randomizer as well. And of course, the Crown Royale die cut autograph, the Pony autograph. 63 out of 85. Kristaps Porzingis. Nice. New York Knickerbockers. Adrian Lopez. Nice one, man. That is strong right there. Kyle Kramer, what's going on? And one last box of preferred. All right. Out of 199, 176 out of 199 for my Lakers, Anthony Brown, dual relic, Ken. Your Silhouettes auto is for the Pistons. Nice. Out of 25. Stanley Johnson. That'll go Detroit Pistons. That goes out to Nick K. 89 out of 149. Statline memorabilia. Russell Westbrook. Not quite a triple-double there against the Hawks. But that relic is from that date. OKC Thunder. Aaron Bradford. And the last one out of preferred basketball, 8 out of 49, Dantes Montahunas, Rockets. And that'll be going out to Derek Slavic. All right, so we're getting towards the end, folks. But before we do that, let's do five boxes of 13-14 Elite Basketball. Right. Good luck, everybody. This 13-14 rookie set could yield some pretty cool hits out of there. Or out of here, so keep your eyes open, ladies and gentlemen. I think Ron gave up on counting them. But we are, this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21 boxes left. I know, Kyle Kramer's like, poor Porzingis. He's on such a trash team. Yeah. He is like the one bright spot for the Knicks. Otherwise, sad times. So we're going back in time for about five boxes. 2013-14. What are we looking for here? Two autographs and two memorabilia cards per box. Got it.
Let me get you a different box.
You get 120s?
And we've got Cephalosha. This is our first numbered card at a 75. And we've got, there it is, rookie Giannis Antetokounmpo. Nice.
Put the top loaded ones in here.
That's what we were looking for in these boxes. Milwaukee Bucks, Tim Young with the Bucks. Rookie Essentials, Jersey Auto. And obviously Giannis has been on fire. On fire. Axel does not agree. Axel Jaspi does not agree.
He just has a cool last name.
He's been on fire. He's like leading the team in like pretty much all stats.
So is Westbrook.
Westbrook's good too. There you go. Well, I don't know. Kyle Kramer earlier was saying what Phil Jackson's also the I don't know about Phil Jackson. 8 out of 24, Chauncey Billups. Jose Calderon, Raptors, relic. George Gervin, out of 999, just Kobe. There's Fat Lever, Lever, throwback threads. Nuggets with that one, Mike Rose. And we've got Marshawn Brooks, die cut, autograph. 55 out of 100. For the Boston Celtics, that goes out to Jeff Rivera. Nice.
Is that Giannis?
It's right there.
It's gonna disappear right now.
It's a nice Giannis.
Let me list it on eBay
right now. Just. Someone's like, hey, why is that Giannis already listed on eBay right now? I'd be like, Axel. All right, next box. What teams don't have hits now? A lot of teams actually don't have hits. I don't remember calling out the Hawks yet.
Call the Heat either.
The Heat got like a relic or an autograph somewhere before. I remember that. I think Celtics have gotten something. Like a hit, I'm considering at least a relic. Numbered cards, I don't really consider a hit. But jersey, like a relic or an autograph. I think the Hawks have not gotten one of those yet. Celtics and Nets have. Hornets have. Bulls have. Cavs have. Mavs, yes. Nuggets, yes. Pistons, yes. Warriors, yes. Rockets, Pacers, Clippers, yes. Lakers, yes. Grizz, Heat, yes. Bucks just got that big hit right there. Timberwolves, yes. Pelicans, yes. Knicks got that Porzingis. Thunder. Orlando Magic. I think Orlando Magic has not... I don't think they've gotten one yet, right? You haven't seen any Orlando Magic hits, right? 76ers got something, Suns have gotten something, Blazers, Kings, Spurs, Raptors, Jazz, and Wizards, yeah. Oh, the Kings have definitely been hitting all over the place, Bowman. So yeah, Hawks and Magic, I think those are the two teams left. I think for the hit counter, if we were counting hits, like just number of hits, I think the Kings might be up there. I've been calling out the Kings a lot, calling out the Rockets a lot.
Sixers.
So Court Kings had a lot of the Kings hits in there. Don't let Bowman trick you guys into sympathy, folks. He's been getting a number of hits. Autographs even. We got Sergei Karasev out of 999. Xanderson Varejao. Two color patch and autograph out of 10. Throwback threads. Brent Berry for the Rockets. Nice. That goes to Derek Slavic. There's Shaq. And Hakeem Olajuwon, another Rocket for Derek Slavic. Tim Hardaway Jr. out of 95 for the Knicks, die cut. And Andre Roberson, there it is. Jersey autograph of the Thunder, 280 out of 599. Aaron Bratvit with the Thunder, nice. So those are our two autographs. Let's see if there's any low numbered cards here. Tony Snell to 999. Larry Johnson, relic. Nice one for Charlotte. Going to the coach. I don't think that was numbered, coach. It is not. But Larry Johnson, relic. Taj Gibson, out of 78 for the Bulls, die cut. All right. All right, next box of 2013-14 Elite. Just Magic at the filler cards. Now, there's still plenty of boxes to go. Still plenty of Magic to be found in some of these, in the rest of these boxes right here. Definitely play to the whistle on this break, folks. We haven't even gotten to the big higher end stuff yet. And the higher end stuff will feature a lot of Hall of Famers, old school vets, and whatnot. So it's all there. No, Jason Cam, good. And listen, I did a 42 box football mixer, a 59 box multi-sport mixer, and that 42 box baseball mixer. So I've been prepared for this 52 box basketball mixer. And we do these monster mixers every like once a year or so, a couple times a year. But I'm always prepared. Always prepared. Unless you're saying you're getting tired, Jason. I don't know if you're asking if I'm getting tired or if you were getting tired. We're getting to the good stuff soon. If that's the case. So right. If you're wondering, folks, yes, we did get a Giannis Antetokounmpo jersey auto out of this elite already. Can there be more? Maybe. I'm sure Tim Young wouldn't mind if there were more. He has the Bucks. We just passed by Dirk Nowitzki, who I believe is already at 20 plus points against my Lakers, which means I think he has 30,000 career points or something like that. Nate Wohlers, which is kind of crazy. That's a lot. I could pull you a Bulls Michael Jordan, Mason, but it would not be autographed, I'm afraid. Michael Jordan is exclusive to Upper Deck. But there may be, I don't know, could be something in there. This is Raptors edition of Vince Carter, Vinsanity. That goes to the Raptors, Richard Krester with the Raptors. Could be in that Super Break, actually, Arthur. That's a good point. Could be a nice buyback in there. Got Jerry West out of 56. Just one off the jersey number as usual, 43 after 56. Yeah, so Dirk already hit it at halftime. Yeah, well, the Lakers aren't very good. OJ Mayo for the Grizz. Exactly what the coach was looking for. Larry Bird. Rudy Gay die cut for the Raptors. And Kobe Bryant here at the end. All right, two more boxes of Elite, and then we're gonna be closing out with some of the big high-end stuff. All right, Spark, feel better, man. We'll see you. Lakers probably. What's the score of the Lakers game, folks? The Mavericks Lakers game. I don't have it up right now. As much as I hate tanking, you know, I think the Lakers have to.
You guys are down by 18.
Down by 18. Jesus.
70-52.
Lakers have to tank just because of the way the new collective bargaining agreement is set up. They kind of have to, just so they can set themselves up with a big pick right there. I got a little bit of a cough, Arthur. I'm feeling okay though. I blame Jason Jaspy. Although Boss Man was sick too again, so everyone's cycling through.
I was a source.
Multiple. I blame Axel. Could the league fix the draft so they get Ball? Paul Nixon, the coach. The NBA's never done that before.
What are you talking
about? The NBA fixed drafts?
Did you know what Lonzo Ball's dad said?
His dad says a lot of things.
Yeah. Lonzo Ball will only play for the Lakers.
I know, and that he's better than Steph Curry. And
I didn't hear that part.
And he's like, I think my son could be better than Steph Curry.
Then they changed the rules. Imagine they do that. Like, you have to play for that team that drafts you.
I mean, but like at least for a couple seasons or something like that. Like, there's no trades or anything.
And then he's like, okay, I'll play in Europe.
Could.
And then he tears his AC.
I've been drinking Emergency, TJ. I drink Emergency. I have multivitamins that I take. All the oregano oil, all sorts of things happening here. Greg Monroe die cut. I think the big thing is that I don't get enough sleep. That's what I really need to do. But too much life happening. Oh, Andre Iguodala. Nice. That was kind of... Oh, and Chris Mullin on the other side. Look at that. Passing the torch. Oh, I get it. Dual autograph for the Warriors. 33 out of 49. There's Chris Mullin on the front. And there's Andre Iguodala on the back. That's nice. Warriors. Nick K. That was unexpected. Nice autograph. Oh yeah, I do, Mr. Thompson, I do enjoy the hot toddy. A little tea and a little whiskey, some lemon in there too. Got some Doers 12 sitting at home right now that I've been working on. There's Deron Williams, relic for the Nets, Adam K. Rick Barry at $9.99. Oh. That's why I do that, because there was a... I can't forget this guy. Ryan Kelly. How could you forget old Ryan Kelly? 28 out of 599 jersey autograph for my Lakers. That goes to Ken M.
Still no train whistle?
No train whistle yet. Throwback Thread, Dominic Wilkins for the Hawks. There you go. Brita on the board with a relic. All right. I'm not a baller like you, Rory. Not baller enough to get to 18 or 20 something. Oh, that's not supposed to go there. That's supposed to go there. Funny or bust, Rory said. Well, fair enough. I had a nice, I think McAllen has a 20 or a 25 that is absolutely delightful. Dalwinnie's 18, I think. That was also really delicious. I'm a fan of the Jameson as sort of a... I'm a fan of the Jameson as a kind of like a... more of a... you know, kind of a daily drink, if you will. But they do have like Jameson reserves that I think they have like 12-year and then up to 18-year versions of it that I want to try. Yeah, the McAllen 25 is pretty expensive. This is like if, you know, if I'm having like a nice night out and you start with like, you know, a glass of McAllen 25 neat. And then you go with Miller Lights after that. You're a Budweiser guy?
I'm a Budweiser guy.
If I'm going domestic beers, Miller Lite.
Country,
that's what I go with.
Budweiser. And some dip.
Rick Barry. That'll probably break tonight, Nick Rodriguez, that Crown Royale. I haven't even checked orders yet. This break is going to probably take another 30, 40 minutes or so. And then once we're done, you know, then we can start figuring out what we're going to do after that. More Kings for Bowman. Ben McLemore. Rookie Essentials jersey auto. 161 out of 175. Well, Arthur, next time you visit us in California, you got to bring some of your world-famous moonshine out here. And we can try. Daniel Gallinari, relic for the Knicks. That'll be for Adrian. Rodney Stuckey, die cut, autograph. For the Pistons, that'll go to Nick K. So we're close to being done. This is the last product with this many base cards in it. Nick Rodriguez, we broadcast Monday through Saturday, 3 p.m. Pacific to 11 p.m. Pacific. Throwback Thread, there's Kiki. Channing Frye, out of 92. Die cut for the Suns. And Drew Holiday at the end right here. That's it. So some solid autographs out of here, but we did get the big one that we wanted out of this set, which was Giannis Antetokounmpo jersey and autograph, which was very strong. Nice. So we accomplished what we needed to accomplish there. All right. Let's go with some black gold basketball. I haven't seen the black gold basketball in quite a while. Roy says one of his favorite insanely expensive drink is Jack Daniel's Sinatra Select. I've not tried. I haven't even heard of that. Sounds good though. Yeah, that is on a shelf that I can't. Well, I can't reach a lot of the top shelves, but must be way up there. Do you have to pull the ladder out for that one, Rory? The rolling ladder that rolls across the bar, and they go, like, "Oh, sir, well, Jack Daniel's Sinatra Select." Yes, sir, Mr. Wagner. Let's get to the top of the. Let's grab the ladder for that one. That was expensive. Most expensive one I've had was Johnny Walker Blue. That was really nice. Kemba Walker for Charlotte. Nice. Jersey Auto. Miles Turner. 192 out of 199. Nice one for the Pacers. Karen Steele. Nice one, Karen. Got a Warriors relic. That's Harrison Barnes. 40 out of 99. And Aaron Aflalo. Miles Turner is a nice one. We got 3 out of 10, Serge Ibaka for the Thunder. Vintage gold. John Starks. Nice. 15 out of 149. John Starks. New York Knicks. Adrian Lopez. And then Reggie Miller. No. Gary Harris. 82 out of 99 for the Nuggets. Mike Rose with the Nuggets. And then got a Nerlens Noel here. All right, next black gold box. The basketball is really nice stuff, ladies and gentlemen. It resells pretty well on a secondary market. A lot of nice stuff in there. So hopefully this inspires a lot more of our crew to do more basketball on our website, JaspysHobbyland.com. There's Robert Covington. You got grand debut, Devin Booker. Nice, another Devin Booker. 163 out of 199 for the Phoenix Suns. Keith Malling. Nice one, Keith. Mass Materials, Kelly Aubrey Jr. to 199. For the Wizards, Chris Danielson with that one. And Nikola Vucevic. For the Magic, but nice Devin Booker. Got the big team emblems right here. That's D'Angelo Russell. Not numbered, but still going to the Lakers. Your black gold signature for the Celtics. Jared Sullinger, 52 out of 75. Nice. Out of 25, Alec Burks for the Jazz. Nice patch there, two-color patch. 23, Jordan, out of 25 for the Jazz. Nick K. And Nerlens Noel. Next, black gold. Valanciunas, rookie jersey autographs. I've heard of this guy, Carl Anthony Towns. Nice one, Minnesota Timberwolves. 174 out of 199. Jeff Hensley with the T-Wolves. Nice Carl Anthony Towns. Trey Lyles for the Jazz. Going to Nick K. And Larry Bird. Nice, that's a nice one. So Devin Booker and now a Karl-Anthony Towns. We got Julius Erving. Nice Virginia Squires Julius Erving, which I believe turned into actually, I have no idea where this card would go.
Who is it?
Julius Erving, but in his Virginia Squires, like ABA gear. I don't know. I'll actually have to look this up. This might be a randomizer. All right. Jared Solinger, black gold signatures. 1/75. Nice one for the Celtics. No, I think the Kansas City Monarchs turned into the Kings, Bowman.
Yeah.
30/139, Stanley Johnson relic for the Pistons. That'll go to Nick Kay and Chris Paul. All right, yeah. Rory's saying, why Panini is releasing Case and NT so close together? Yeah, I'm not sure why. I thought they would spread it out a little bit, but I mean, there may be people that aren't a fan of the whole buyback thing. So it may actually capture a couple different markets right there. But I thought they'd spread them out a little bit too. But all right. Nerlens Noel, Sixers. Bradley Beal is your black gold signature. That'll go to the Wizards. That goes to Chris Danielson. Nice one, Chris. The dual relic, pick and roll relic. Out of 25, both for the Celtics. Jared Solinger, Marcus Smart. And there's Isaiah Thomas. That Celtics team doing pretty well. Or graded, yeah, graded, I mean. Chris Paul. Golden Jams for the Wizards, Bradley Beal. There he is, 55/99. Chris Danielson. Grand Debuts autograph, Montrezl Harrell, Rockets. At a 299. Derek Slavic. There's KG, Timberwolves edition. Jeff Hensley and Draymond Green. All right, last box of black gold. Then we'll get into some Gala, maybe that Super Break, Lux, and then Noir at the end. In fact, we'll slide these over. So these are the boxes that are left. We're pretty much there. All right, DeAndre Jordan. Cameron Payne is your jersey autograph out of 118. That goes to the Oklahoma City Thunder, Aaron Bradford. Chunk with that one. Nick Young, Swaggy P, 22/199. Golden opportunity. Always looking for a golden opportunity to shoot a three. Lakers, Ken. And more Lakers. Kobe. Valachunas. Anthony Hardaway. Magic. There it is. 4/10, Anthony Hardaway. Have not called out the this was the last team to kind of hit a relic or an autograph. And Jeff Rivera with the Orlando Magic. Anthony Hardaway, 4/10. It's a nice first hit out of the break. There you go. So I think nobody is hitless at this moment now. Everyone should have at least a little something. 58/199, another Karl Anthony Towns relic for the T-Wolves. And there's Giannis Antetokounmpo. So a couple nice relics, a nice relic autograph, and that Penny Hardaway was strong. Nice. All right, let's go Super Break, actually. Let's knock this out. Then we'll go Gala. And you know what? No, I'm going to go Gala first, then Super Break, then Lux, then Noir. All right, I'm a big fan of this Gala stuff, so let's see what we got inside. Good luck, everybody. All right, I'm going to start off with, out of 99, Zach Randolph. We got more Memphis Grizzlies for the coach. 15, 16 out of 25. Tony Allen, Cinematic Signatures. Nice. Yes, Barry, Spectra Football will have a great chance of breaking now. I'll be done with this break relatively soon. And then we'll have the rest of the evening to go. 14 out of 60, Mark Jackson. Nice. Mark Jackson going to the Knicks. That'll be Adrian Lopez. We got a nice out of 25 double feature dual relic. Eric Bledsoe, TJ Warren. Nice. For the Phoenix Suns, that'll go to Keith Malling. Nice one, Keith. And the Admiral, David Robinson, 22 out of 40. Primetime relic for the Spurs. And that'll be Brock. All right. Next gala. Got some points right here. That'll be randomized to someone in the break. Out of 99, Rajon Rondo for the Kings. 7 out of 60, Steve Nash. Mavericks edition of Steve Nash. That'll go to Ben Sills. Main attraction relic, 55 out of 60. Eric Gordon, Pelicans, New Orleans. Jeff Dorlach with that one. And Magic Johnson autographs. Nice. Thriller auto. That is strong right there. Ken M with the Lakers. Little Laker Joe mojo coming your way. Nice. And an autograph for the coach. Red carpet signatures. Look at Frank the Tank. Frank Kaminsky, 14 out of 30. Was this at an actual event? Or did they call him in to actually do this? Well, there you go, Paul. Nice autograph there. So Paul Tate saying, when the ABA and NBA merged, so the Squires didn't become anything, right? They were just shut down. All right, so that Julius Erving, even though it's non-numbered, still a cool looking thing, so we'll give everybody a chance in the randomizer for that one. Yeah, I don't think any other NBA team kind of took their records or adopted that team or anything like that. So, all right, 23 out of 99, Elfrid Payton for the Magic. We got a nice Dominic Wilkins for Brita. Nice. 45 out of 50, starring role signatures right on the card, Dominique Wilkins. Nice, that's really strong. Old school guy right there. Out of 25, Tracy McGrady. Nice. 8 out of 25. Nice T-Mac for the Raptors. That'll go to Richard Krester. Nice one, Richard. Got some of the heavy hitters here at the end. 1 out of 60, Trey Lyles for the Jazz. Nice jersey for Nick K. And for the Kings, Studio Swatches. 18 out of 40, Darren Collison for Bowman and the Kings. All All right, one more gala. Is it some sort of red ink autograph coming up? First of all, Amir Johnson, 60 out of 99, Celtics for Jeff Rivera. And this red ink autograph, 1 out of 10, Ron Harper for the Bulls. Nice silver screen auto for Mason. Nice one, Mason. I know Mason's been waiting a while for this basketball mixer. We finally got it done, man. And, wow, Kobe, 12 out of 25, drama autograph, Kobe Bean Bryant. Nice one for Ken and the Lakers. Strong. David Thompson, Nuggets. 13 out of 44 relic for Mike Rose and the Nuggets. And more for Mason. Bobby Portis, 17 out of 40. Nice. So this gala was pretty strong. I'm just curious, what's in here?
Shaq.
Super break.
Oh, Shaq.
It's, wow, another Kobe from 13-14 Prestige bonus shots. Another one for Ken. Kobe Bryant.
I was close.
Nice. The Kobe and Gala, Kobe and Super Break. It's not bad. Not bad at all. All right, Lux. Let's get into that Lux, and then we'll close out with two boxes of Noir basketball. We haven't seen a lot of Noir basketball. We have seen a lot of this Lux basketball, though. I know we did pretty well with these breaks. We're getting near the end, folks. Thanks so much, everybody, for getting into this action. Really appreciate it. Whether by just straight up buying spots, or whether if you won spots, appreciate everybody getting in one way or the other. All right, love these frame autographs. Bobby Jones, white out ink, 45 out of 75 for the Sixers. Kevin Mahoney with that one. So we're getting to the real nice stuff here, folks. For the Atlanta Hawks, Walter Tavares. Two color patch on card auto, 20 out of 25 for Brita and the Hawks. Nice. 1 out of 99, die cut and relic LeBron James, the king. Going to the Cavs, going to Ziggy. And out of 10, Shabazz Napier for the Orlando Magic. Relic, die cut relic going to Jeff Rivera and the Magic. We got two color relic, Mario Hezonja for the Magic, 1 out of 99, Jeff Rivera. KG, oh, that's a nice relic right there. 9 out of 25, nice patch. Minnesota Timberwolves, Jeff Hensley. More white out ink, 51 out of 75, Jordan Mickey for the Celtics, Jeff Rivera. And more Magic. There's Elfrid Payton. 22 out of 49. On card auto. Crown Jewels autograph. Jeff Rivera. Orlando Magic. Porzingis relic, 29 out of 99 for New York Knickerbockers for Adrian Lopez. Jahlil Okafor, $69.99 for the Sixers. Kevin Mahoney. And nice deluxe gold frame auto, 15 out of 25. You can tell that they're a little bit thicker than the other frames. Harrison Barnes, Golden State Warriors, Nick K. Nice Harrison Barnes, white out ink auto. And then jersey auto, Kelly Aubrey Jr. 14 out of 49. Little dust on the top right here. Wizards with that one. Chris Danielson with that. Got a blue frame coming up. That looks pretty cool. Blue frame. Bradley Beal, die cut relic, 94 out of 99. Wizards, Chris Danielson. CJ McCollum for the Trailblazers, 81 out of 99. Nice die cut relic for the Trailblazers. That'll be one for Nick Cave. Jersey auto, Cameron Payne, 32 out of 49. For the OKC Thunder, Aaron with that. And the blue frame auto, wow, 11 out of 15, white out ink, Jabari Parker. That is nice. Nice Jabari Parker. Milwaukee Bucks, Tim Young with that. Nice. We'll go along nicely with that Giannis rookie auto from earlier. Two more boxes of Lux to go. We are finishing strong on this mixer. I like it. More points. We got Damian Lillard relic, 50 out of 99. Trailblazers. That'll be for Nick K. Hakeem Olajuwon for the Rockets. Hakeem the Dream. 28 out of 99 relic for the Rockets. Derek Slavic. Red frame autograph, 2 out of 25. Emmanuel Mudiay. Denver Nuggets. Nice frame auto for Mike Rose. And two color jersey and auto, RJ Hunter. 23 out of 25. Boston Celtics. Jeff Rivera. And the last box of Lux. And then two box of Noir. And then, believe it or not, folks, we are done. Once again, thank you so much, everybody, for digging deep today, knocking out this basketball mixer. Really appreciate it. All right. Willie Cauley-Stein for Bowman and the Kings, 42 out of 99. Relic, die cut relic. Paul Pierce, two color relic, 8 out of 25. Clippers, Kev California. For Mason and the Bulls, 10 out of 49. Doug McDermott. For the Bulls. And the last one is, wow, nice. 30 out of 35, Lux die cut autograph, Karl Malone, Utah Jazz. Nice one. Going to Nick K and the Jazz. Those die cut autos look pretty cool. All right, Noir basketball, 12 cards per box, 7 on-card autographs, 4 memorabilia cards per box on average. Nice. All right, this is nice stuff. Good luck, everybody. Did NT Baseball sell? I don't know. I haven't checked the site yet. If it's not on the website anymore, it probably did. I'll go through orders after I'm done with this break. Then I got to take a break, and then we'll see what we're going to do after I come back. And looks like hockey is close to filling up another break too. Excellent. All right. Here we go. Out of 99, Thaddeus Young, Brooklyn Nets. Adam K. Oh, that's the NT break? Oh, there's only two left. Okay, so it's still on the site. Spurs, Tim Duncan, Brock Pair. 64 out of 99, Timmy Duncan. Detroit Pistons. 66 out of 99, Reggie Jackson, Pistons. That'll be Nick K. Here come the hits. Two-color patch, Steph Curry. 2 out of 49, Nick K. I like this noir stuff. 11 out of 25, Larry Johnson for Charlotte. The coach, Paul Nixon, with that one. That's a cool patch right there. Little frayed edges. Marcelo Huertas, 54 out of 99 for the Lakers. That's another one for Ken. And 6 out of 25, Grizzlies, Jeff Green. Goes to the coach, Paul Nixon. Nice one, coach. And the autograph here at the end. For the Nuggets and Mike Rose. Nice. 33 out of 49. Nikola Jokic. Out of 25. For the Rockets, Hakeem the Dream Olajuwon. Gold ink autograph. The 18 out of 25 auto, Derek Slavic with the Rockets. Nice. Out of 25. 19 out of 25, Kyrie Irving, Cavs, Ziggy. There you go, Ziggy. Nice Kyrie at the end right there. And I guess there's a couple base cards on the bottom there too. There's Chris Middleton, 4 out of 10 for the Bucks, and Norman Powell, Raptors, 23 out of 99. One off the jersey number as usual. So nice Kyrie though. All right. That's Noir. One more box of Noir. Kyrie Irving, nice. Noir's been pretty strong. All right, good luck, everybody. We made it. Box number 52 from JaspysHobbyland.com. This is Joe, and I really appreciate everybody breaking with me here. Like I said, we usually don't do these huge mixtures very often, so this was a... Even though it takes a lot of time, it's a real treat to do, and I'm glad everybody felt the same and joined up on these breaks. Keep checking back on JaspysHobbyland.com. We'll probably release more smaller mixers. That everyone can be a part of. All right. Good luck, everybody. Blake Griffin for the Clippers. 55 out of 99. For the Spurs, 50 out of 99, Jonathan Simmons. 93 out of 99, Derrick Rose, Bulls edition. 35 out of 99, Kawhi Leonard. Could he win the MVP? Andre Drummond, 8 out of 99 for the Pistons. And here come the hits. We got Evan Fournier. 31 out of 49 for the Magic, Jeff Rivera. Nice. 30 out of 99 for the Jazz, Trey Lyles. 30 out of 49, Nick K with a 30 out of 49.
I don't even know
if I did. We'll save that redemption. 21 out of 49 for the Suns, TJ Warren. Nice one for Phoenix. Keith Malling with the TJ Warren. Thank you, Keith, for getting in. For the Sixers, Hershey Hawkins. Nice. 13 out of 25. There you go. 14 out of 35 for the Rockets, Dwight Howard. Nice one for the Rockets, Derek Slavic. And nice one for the Pacers, two-color patch. Autograph, 29 out of 99, Miles Turner. Nice Miles Turner for the Pacers, Karen Steele. Why did I save the redemption? Because it's a nice one, folks. It's a nice one to end this break on. Spotlight signatures, Giannis Antetokounmpo for the Milwaukee Bucks. Nice finish. Tim Young with the Bucks. The buck stops here with the Antetokounmpo buck. There it is, ladies and gentlemen. 52 boxes in the books. We got some randomizers to do, so let me pause the video and set up those randomizers. And we will be right back. Stick around. All right, welcome back, everybody. So I got all the randomizers set up. We'll randomize the entire list. Top two will get 400 points. The third person will get that non-numbered Julius Irving team emblems card. Then we'll do the quad relic right here from Court Kings. Then we've got a couple from Preferred, and then we'll do that dual auto from Court Kings as well. All right, so we're going to roll a dice one time for all of the lists, and it'll be eight times, two and a six. So here we got Brita down to Chris. You can see that list right there, Brita all the way down to Chris. So once again, two and a six, eight times. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eighth and final time. After eight times, there you go, Keith Malling. You got 400 points, Brita with 400 points, and Nick K. You'll get the Julius Irving non-numbered team emblems card, the old school Virginia Squires right there. Next is the two-on-two card, Suns, Jazz. That was number 37 out of 99. Suns would be Keith Malling with the Suns, and Jazz would be Nick Kay. As we know, eight times. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eighth and final time. Suns are on top, so it'll go to Keith Malling. There you go, Keith. We'll get this two-on-two quad relic. Nice. Congrats. Next one will be, yes, that quad relic. Bulls, Grizz, Knicks, T-Wolves. Eight times. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Nope, that's still seven. Sorry, one more time. Eight. Grizz on top. There we go. Apologies. The coach, Paul Nixon with the Grizzlies. There you go. Getting the members of the Spanish national team. 50 out of 149 preferred quads. There you go. Thank you, Paul, for getting into the action. Next one will be the 27 out of 99. Triple relic. Sixers, Heat, and T-Wolves. Eight times. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. After eight times, Sixers on top. Kevin Mahoney with the Sixers. I'm sorry, Mason. Wasn't paying attention to the dice roll. 27 out of 99. And last but not least, T-Wolves and Grizzlies with this rookie dual auto. That is 9 out of 50. That was from Court Kings. Let's go back here. Once again, two and a six, eight times with a dual autograph. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eighth and final time. Six with the T-Wolves this time. Minnesota Timberwolves, Jeff Hensley with the fresh paint, dual autograph. We're done. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for getting into this 52-box basketball mixer. It was epic. It was a great time. I had a great time. Hope you had a great time. Keep looking back on our website, jaspyshobbyland.com, to find more basketball, to find more mixers like this. Well, actually, we'll probably do more smaller mixers. And keep looking out for promos and all that other fun stuff. This is Joe for jaspyshobbyland.com. Thank you very much, everyone. Have a good night. Bye-bye.